in a web browser, go to makerworld.com and search for cat bookmark. Click on the photo with four white cats and one red cat. Notice there is no print profile for the A1 Mini. Click Open in Bambu Studio. Click Import into Bambu Studio and click Allow. Select the correct printer, the Bambu Lab A1 Mini with a 0.4 nozzle. Click Discard Modified Value. Verify that the plate type is set to Textured PEI Plate. Click the minus sign until only one color remains. Click the color box to select the color of your filament. Change the filament type to Bambu PLA Basic. Delete all but one bookmark. Hold down the Control key and click on the remaining bookmark. Click Center. For a slideshow version of this lesson, click the link in the description below.